what advice do you have for people in abusive relationships? So I know a couple like that, and they ask me what to do. So I say, you know, you should leave each other, but they will not leave each other. So I say, try not to react to each other, but they still fight a lot. So what can I tell them when they ask me? And it is just very hard to see them suffer.
One thing you can bring in satsang, first step, if possible, satsang, visit our website. If possible, you can give them life without conflict, harmony in marriage life. These are the books available in Dada Satsang. And one thing you can explain them, if you see your own fault, if you don't see others' fault, no expectation, then only you will be happy. Your husband and wife, then you have to decide, I want to make happy my partner. And partner has to decide, I want to make happy my partner. If everybody, both of them, I want to be happy, whatever you want to trouble, in, you want to go to trouble, but I want happiness. You have to give me happiness. Then you are never going to be happy. And suppose you are being, means you are staying together, if you are separate, then when you go others, you make other partner, still your problem will remain with you, because the partner is not giving you problem. Your anger, your pride, your mistake, they are giving you problem. If you make adjustment with your partner, then your improvement will be there. You can go to everywhere, you will be adjustable with any person. So don't see fault of others. And decide, I don't want to keep any expectation, first step, and I want to make happy my partner. I want to take adjustment with my partner. And if possible, if they come in satsang, then they will definitely get right understanding, and in future they can start doing pratikaman. Pratikaman means apology and repentant for our own mistake. If they do pratikaman, then definitely the relation will improve.
So if they won't do it, then their relationship will stay the same.
Why they have problem, quarrel between each other? Because they have affection with each other. Whatever affection is there, by reaction, this quarrel is happening. Conflict is due to affection. Expectations, affections, this conflict will be there. If their attachment will decrease and lovingly dealing with each other, then automatically that conflict will dissolve. So this is reaction. They have more attachment with each other. More attachment means more expectations. And when expectation doesn't fulfill, then reaction, conflict will start. So we cannot say affection you can reduce or attachment reduce, but you say, whenever your expectation doesn't fulfill, then decide, I don't want to hurt my partner, I want to make my partner happy, so I will be adjustable with my partner. So both person, if they adjust with each other, then definitely their relation will improve.
So let's say one can do it, but the other one is has too much contempt for the person, then any solution?
No, but you can give these two small books, Adjust Everywhere, Avoid Clashes, Conflict, Life Without Conflict. Like these 3-4 books you can give them and say, read this book, you will be, definitely this is key of happiness you will find in this book. They don't like conflict between each other, they like conflict between each other.
I think one likes conflict.
That is a problem.
Yes.
Because they have attachment, more affection with each other. That's why this reaction conflict will start. And without conflict they feel, what is the use of this life? So conflict will be vitamin for them. You have to understand, this is just a reaction of their attachment.
So then for the other one, it's a poison, right?
No, we have to pray for them, let them have right understanding, don't hurt each other, and give happiness to each other. Like that you can pray, inner pure soul. Let them have right understanding and they can help each other, like that. Inner pure soul, we can pray this prayer. So definitely sometimes they will accept our word and they can follow our word. Then they will be happy. So our prayer you can do, but don't get inner suffering. They are too much in problem and what can I do for them? Don't worry. They have attachment, that's why they are having conflicts.